Women who's got a huge fitness following, they've been catching men or trying to catch men staring at them.
Gym etiquette.
Do we have a gym etiquette problem?
I give you so much leeway. I don't stare at you straight. I use two mirrors. I use this mirror that ricochets off the other mirror.
Thank God we ain't live.
I use two mirrors. Don't even. Don't you dare. Come on. Now, I ain't making it weird. You know exactly what machine that is. So I stare and walk off. Shit, I'm like, hey, I thought I saw a quarter.
Ooh, a quarter.
And it wasn't. I thought it was, no, if it was a quarter or a nickel.
A quarter?
The one where you lay down and your legs come back?
I don't like that machine because it puts me in a vulnerable position.
But your ass is in the air.
It's up there and it shouldn't be up there. There's other hamstring workouts you can do.
We all staring.
No matter what type of ass it is. It could be a granny's ass.
No, it's got to be a nice ass.
I was trying to help you out. I tried to give him the alley, but he didn't dunk it. Damn.
Run up and slap it and run out the gym.